actually in the office of House Speaker Nancy Pelosi, leaving, as I want to direct you to that manila folder right there, as you can see, look in there. It says, "We will not back down." Someone leaving a message for the House Speaker in her suite. And I can tell you from spending time, and there's the protester right there. You can see this individual here, a rioter who has broken into the Capitol in Nancy Pelosi's office there with his feet up, leaving that note, "We will not back down." And I can tell you, Wolf, in covering this this building for many years and covering Nancy Pelosi's office, it is a heavily fortified office. There are detail around her at all times. There are police officers nearby. You can't just walk in to the speaker's office, but here you're seeing a pro-Trump demonstrator, someone who broken into this building with scores of other individuals. This individual